party you are trying to reach is not available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Danny, it's me. Listen. I'm sorry.
And I want to apologize for not standing up for you at the quad today when everybody was laughing.
I've never been in a situation like that before. I didn't know what to do.
And, you know, honestly, there's been a lot of tension between me and you.
Because I was out for everybody, and you weren't. And I always just felt like you had it easy, and I had to struggle.
But this was just taking it too far. I can't imagine what you must be going through right now. I mean, it's everywhere. Pretty much everybody has seen it by now. Like, I saw some girl in the computer lab watching it.
And I can't think of what she's been going through with your dad. Cause I know your father. He's strict, he doesn't play that. And I can't think of who could have recorded that.
And you know, our class is really worried about you. The professor, he asked me, where's Danny at? James, where's Danny? And I'm just like, I don't know what to tell him.
But you know, we just want to see you again. You missed the midterm. And I just
don't know if you're doing okay. Call me back, Danny. Call me back. I just want to know if you're doing okay.